You remember the first time you've seen a dead body? All I could think about after she died was what would happen to her now. Every day, every night. What does Mama look like now? She started to bloat. Has her skin turned black? Have her lips started to peel back from her teeth? I think about locking Myrcella in a crypt. I think about her beautiful little face starting to collapse. I have to, it's no fair that she's to suffer alone. She was so good. From her first breath, she was so sweet. I don't know where she came from. She was nothing like me. No meanness, no jealousy. Just good. I thought if I could make something so good, so pure, then maybe I'm not a monster. No. I knew this would happen. Deutsch told me years ago. She promised me 3 children, and she promised me they'd die. In gold, their shrouds. You couldn't stop it. This prophecy is fate.